Jerry, we have a showcase for you, and here it is.
Your showcase contains prizes revealed as our witches prepare for the annual Halloween ball. And our sari opens with the girls puttering around their crock pot, and with the final seasoning added, Witch Ursula checks the time and then rushes to get ready for the ball by applying a little face powder from her new vanity. This unit is a dream come true for any lady. As brass and mirror lift up top with lucite base comes a lucite stool with ivory upholstery. Next, Witch Hazel is also getting ready to leave, but her old broom has lost all its magic. So Hazel casts a spell on her broom and transforms it into a new motorcycle. The Honda 650 Nighthawk motorcycle with four-cylinder engine, special hydraulic valve adjuster system, dual front disc brakes, electric tachometer, track system, and self-adjusting hydraulic clutch. And now that she's got a ride, she offers to share it with the last witch, Morthena, who refuses to travel by bike. It'll mess her new do. Besides, she's made other arrangements. This year, she'll arrive at the ball in her new mini truck. A Toyota four-wheel drive, five-speed long bed truck. A great way to get into the rough country and back again. It comes with all the standard equipment plus these options. AM, FM stereo cassette, steel belted radial tires, chrome double tube rear bumper, chrome spoke wheels, chrome brush guard, chrome front bumper, off-road lights, chrome light bars, special custom paint, and California emission. And this showcase containing prizes revealed as our witches prepare for the annual Halloween ball can be yours if the price is right.
Well, Sherry, what do you wish to bid on this showcase?
I'll bid $10,000 even.
$10,000 even? Sherry's bid is $10,000. From Christine, I have a bid of $10,650. And for you, when Sherry bid $10,000, do you believe that Christine, with her bid of $10,650, is going to win?
Yeah!
Or do you believe that Sherry is going to win? Well, they can't make up their minds. Sherry, you did bid $10,000. Actual retail price, $16,635. A difference of $6,635. Christine, you bid $10,650. And the actual retail price of your showcase is $14,113. You win with a difference of $3,463. You know that you have won almost $19,000 in prizes and cash. Congratulations. Bob Barker, reminding you to help control the pet population. Have your pets spayed or neutered. Goodbye, everybody.
This is Johnny Olsen speaking for The Prize is Right, a Mark Goodson television production.